Hi, I'm Lisa Gottfried. I'm with Digital Weavers, and I am here with two of Simon & Schuster's fabulous tween authors. I've got Julia DeVillers, the author of Liberty Porter, First Daughter, and I've got Hillary Homsey over here, the author of Things Are Gonna Get Ugly. Welcome, you guys.
Liberty Porter is a very spirited, spunky 9-year-old, and sometimes she has, a bit of a tricky time sitting still in her chair, or, when she's supposed to, or following the rules exactly perfectly. But Liberty has a great heart, and she's so patriotic and so historical. She calls herself patriotical. So she wants to do the right thing and represent all the children of America, but she wants to do it with pizzazz and with spunk and her own special, unique style.
It sounds like fun.
You should hear the words she uses, like, cutetastic. My character is 13-year-old Tabitha Smith, and I came up with that character because when I was 13, I kind of imagined reinventing myself, that kind of whole do-over. And I had that opportunity when I moved to California when I was 13. And so I just thought, what happens if you had a girl who has everything? Materially, she's an it girl, and what if she lost it all? And that's what happens, and things are going to get ugly. So she no longer has that fancy house. She no longer is able, for her birthday to go in that big Lexus limo. All those things that she took for granted. And it all happens when she cheats and her teacher gives her a fresh start. And when he does that, instead of her getting everything wiped out, she actually becomes herself, but a different version of herself, someone who doesn't have it all. And in doing so, she kind of gets to learn what's important, and she has to be friends with all of the kids that she used to ever judge or be mean to. I mean, she has a lot of attitude and has no, she's not a humble character.
It sounds interesting because it sounds like both of you guys have sort of like the opposite happening to your characters. Like Julia's got this, American girl who winds up, she's almost going to be rock star status. She's the first daughter and all the things that happen. And you've got this sort of, in her own mind, rock star girl who loses it all.
Totally.
It's really interesting.
It's true. It's interesting that both of us write about girls who are having fresh starts and figuring out what's truly important to them, what they really value and what, girls should be valuing.
And it's kind of funny, it's like who you are versus how other people see you. Anytime there's like a huge transition in your life, you have an opportunity to decide who am I really and what's important.
Wow.
Yeah. Amazing. Those are really funny similarities too, which we hopefully will talk about. And if we don't do it this time, you have to tune in again because we do have this really weird similarity that happens both to Liberty and to Tabitha.